Hello friends, welcome to Wealth Rider. I thank you very much for subscribing our channel and watching my videos. Well, today here we're going to talk about that how to make money in the stock market, which is very simple and very easy for most of the people in the world. Okay, well, before I start, I would stress myself here that before you pick up any stock, after doing your fundamental studies and everything, you need to have a goal, you need to have a target that how much profit you want to have in this stock. 12%, 15%, 20%, 25% or higher than this. Okay, and this target this target you need to have in your brain, on your fingertips at all the time when you are studying the market. Okay, and as soon as you reach at your destination, you reach at your target, you must book the profit. This is the key success in the market. You need to learn, you need to learn how to book the profit, put in the pocket and walk away and look for the next best opportunity where you can put your money again and make more profit over there. Okay, most of the people, what they do in the market, they have the profit, they are in the profit, they watch the profit on the screen, on the paper, and keep on smiling until it goes down. Once your target is meet, you take the money and go home and put in your next best stock. You need to learn this, please. Don't be so greedy. Okay, I'm sorry, but I'm also greedy, but there is a limit, right? There is a limit. Otherwise, we will not get anything. End of the day, end of the business. Okay, it is completely up to you that how long you can hold in the market and how high your goal is. If you are a super long-term investor like Mr. Warren Buffett, Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, and many more like them, and you may be looking at 100% or 200% profit, then you can stay for 10 years, 20 years, and you need to keep an eye on the company, you need to keep your tab, you need to still be in the business. You cannot just walk away and come back after 10 years assuming, okay, that your investment will be 2%, 200% up, 100% up. You need to be in the business, stay in the business and make money out of it. Okay. How these people are making this much big, huge profit in the market? What they do? They do a lot of pre-work before they put money in any particular stock. That's what they do. They don't spend time on the keyboard just clicking enter. They just sit back, relax and read about the company. Okay, well, what I wrote, I'm gonna read for you. The great knowledge about the company you need to have. You must know management very well, who is running the company. You need to know the history of the company, the future plans of the company. You need to know asset value, how much asset they are having, what is the debt ratio of the company, the demand of the products which that particular company is making, the spending, the expenditures, and the last but not the least, the 5 to 10 year profit and loss ratio data, whatever you call. Okay, it is going up, it is going down, it is fluctuating too much, it is driven and run by promoters, how much public holding is in the company. All these you need to, that's called the pre-study. Before you put your money in any stock, you need to do all this, and this is where you need to spend your time. You spend your time here, okay, then you reach at the target. Well, I'm gonna go there for you. Well guys, if you have done all this pre-work smartly, intelligently and the fundamentally study with the help of company performance graphs, as I said earlier, charts, balance sheets, etc., and you have reached at the point when you can say that this will be the stock price after 1 year. How you can say that? Because you have done all your pre-work. You know what company was, what company is and what company will be after 1 year, after 2 year. And that is the time you can take your decision. You need to put this money in this particular stock, or you need to wait, or you need to do another research on another company. That is the time. You choose the select, you select the, you choose the stock, you select it, or you just discard it. Okay, that's the time you need to put your money over there. Okay, and once you are in the company, once your money is there, you need to believe in you because you have spent a lot of time on this. You need to believe in the company because you have read about the company, you have done all your study, so you know that company will go up. So give a little bit time to the company, okay, and believe in the work which you have done. And the day will not be very far when you will be sitting at your 12 to 15 to 20-25% target where you wanted to be. Okay, and you know, I would also tell you, it is not tough to make money in the stock market. I really don't understand how people lose the money in the stock market. Okay, well, I got a sea face window in my house here. So what I learned from the sea, if you put one bucket in the sea, the water level is not going to rise. If you're gonna take out 10 bucket while going back at home, sea doesn't bother, nothing will happen. That's the market. This is ocean. You put your money and you go home with the profit. Use your brain, okay, and then you put your money in any particular stock. Okay, you will not lose it. And always, always put your money in good company, in good stock. Always. If you choose good, you will earn good. Okay, and don't believe blindly on the news, what people are commenting here and there, you know, what other people are saying. If you are done your work, then you know where the company gonna be. Right? So guys, trust me, this is very easy to make money in the market. You can make a lot of money, lot of money, huge profit you can take. Okay, just do a little bit, you know, you don't need to be very, very clever. Of course, you need to be smart. Okay, we cannot be dumb, you know, I mean, we cannot simply just choose anything. I like this name, you know, my name starts from S, I like this company. You cannot do like that, right? The emotions you keep in you, and that one you can use somewhere else, not in the stock market. She doesn't care about you. Why you're caring about the market? You come here, be smart, stay smart, choose good and earn good and go home. And make big. Don't satisfy. Don't just satisfy with the small amount and go home. Make big and you can make it. You can make it. There are a lot of people in the Wall Street, even in all the Dalal Street, everywhere. They are making millions, millions, dollars, rupees, whatever. You can be like that. You can be like that one day. Okay, well, I think 2017 is going to end. We are done today with the market. Market was up 200 points, which is very good. End of the year 2017, I think a lot of people made huge money, 200%, 300% profit they made. And I hope my subscribers, they also made good money in some stocks. They ask me sometime, you know, what we need to do. Well, I don't recommend anything, guys. I mean, I don't recommend. If you want to have advice recommendation, then always you can go back to your financial planners. You know, those guys can recommend you. I'm just telling you that you need to have yourself smart enough to choose the good company and make money out of it. Okay. And always choose the premium good company which is in Nifty 50 or any company which is not in Nifty 50, but you have done your pre-work on it. Okay, and trust me, it is very easy to make money in the market. You can be in that 9%. Okay, don't be on in that 91%. Okay, people are saying 90%, 1% people are not making, only 9% people are making money. Okay, just go there and stand in the 9% queue. Right, that's what we can do, right? Okay, so I wish you all the best for 2018. And in India, it looks like 2018 gonna be very good year. This is last year of BJP government, and the last budget they're gonna declare on February 1st. And we are all hoping that budget gonna be good, the market gonna be cherish, the stocks gonna go up, the good companies I'm talking about. And it seems like the first quarter of 2018 gonna be full of fluctuations, but later on the run gonna go smooth. And near Deepavali or end of the year, I think we can make handsome profit. So this is the time when correction is coming, in January or February, or whenever correction comes in your good stocks, in your favorite stocks, whatever you like, and then you need to start putting your money in it. Okay, and take good profit, and always stay in the market, and earn more. Okay, and keep watching your stocks also. I mean, don't just walk away and I'll come back after 2 months and stock will be high. It will not happen like that. Just keep an eye on your investments. This is your money, okay, and you need to watch out for your money. Okay, thank you very much, and I thanks for all my subscribers. Thank you very much for subscribing my channel, and the time you spend in watching my videos and liking my videos, I really appreciate. Lakshmi Mata, aap pe kripya banaye rakhe, aapka paisa bade, aapka parivar, aap successful ho, aapka parivar khush rahe, aur desh bhi tarakki kare, aur hum India ko bhi aage leke jaye, aur hum bhi aage badhe, aur conquer the world. This is the time for us. This is the time for Indians. Okay, we need to show. This is time for us. We have the resources, we have the youth, we have the manpower, we have the brain, we have the money, we have the power. Let's rule the world. Let's rule it. Thank you.